Well, two CAA teams with identical 5-4 records just 30 miles apart facing off this afternoon. William and Mary traveling to play Hampton, the Tribe looking to improve their unbeaten record against the Pirates. The Tribe showing defensively that they're still a top-tier team. They allowed just one Hampton touchdown today. Oscar Smith's Ramon Copeland catching this one from Christopher Zelis takes it 45 yards to the house to go up 10-7. Hampton maintained that lead until the fourth quarter, but that was when the Tribe defense really locked in. They forced three turnovers in the final quarter, which they turned into 24 points in the final 13 minutes of this game. That was all with a first-time starting quarterback, might I add, Tyler Hughes, in for an injured Darius Wilson, threw for 163 yards and two touchdowns, leading the Tribe to a 31-10 victory over Hampton.